I think what makes a stellar piece of glass artwork is something that you've probably never seen before, or you get a feeling when you see something that makes you happy and inspired.